Hello madam, my name is Sota Ting. Today I would like to record a video for final assessment consumer behavior, which is the title comparison the cost retailing in SEM 1 and the cost consumer behavior in SEM 2. First of all, I would like to do the comparison of the chapter. For the chapter in the retailing, we are learning about the 14 chapter, and for the consumer behavior, we are learning about the 12th chapter. In the retailing, first chapter, we are learning the title retailing overview, which we are learning the surface of the retailing, such as the meaning of the retailing, importance of the retailing, determinants, and more. In chapter 2, we are learning the category of retailer, which is 4 types of retailer, and we can differentiate between the store based retailing and non-store based retailing. In chapter 3, we are learning the understanding retail customer, which is can analyzing the economy, demography, sociological and physiological factor that will affecting retail customer buying behavior. For the chapter 4, we are learning analyzing retail competition, which is 4 type of market structure, such as monopoly, oligopoly, perfect competition, and monopolistic politician. For the chapter 5, we are learning retail channel, which is we are learning the importance of market function in the supply chain. In chapter 6, we are learning the legal and ethical behavior, which is we can explain the reason we will construct that a fair retailer pricing decision. In the chapter 7, we are learning market selection and retail location, which is we can learning market simulation and describe the location option available to retailer. In the chapter 8, we are learning the merchandise buying and handling, which is different between 4 methods of dollar merchandise planning. In chapter 9, we are learning retail pricing, which is the factor need to consider when retailer setting the price of merchandise. In chapter 10, we are learning retail promotion, which is 5 basic components of a retailer promotion mix, such as advertising, sales promotion, direct marketing, public relations, and personal selling. In chapter 11, we are learning store layout and design, which is why retail design is very important to a store success. In chapter 12, we are learning customer service and retail selling, which is we know the state and the level of customer service. In chapter 13, we are learning managing retail employee, which is the part relating to the human resource department. And last but not least, chapter 14 is building a career in retailing, which is we are learning retail career path. For the chapter 1 in consumer behavior, we are learning consumer behavior and marketing, which is the meaning of consumer behavior. And we are learning the marketing segmentation, marketing targeting, and compositioning. For the chapter 2, we are learning the understanding goal, need, and motivation, which is we are the relationship between the need and goal. We are also learning the theory of motivation. In the chapter 3, we are learning personality and lifestyle, which is relation between the personality and consumer behavior. In chapter 4, we are learning perception, which is understanding the subjective nature of perception and the state process of perception. In chapter 5, we are learning about the title consumer learning and memory retrieval, which is understanding 4 elements of consumer learning. In chapter 6, we are learning consumer attitude and attitude change, which is understanding the theory of attitude formation. For the chapter 7, we are learning the marketing communication and persuasion, which is the category of marketing communication activities. For the chapter 8, we are learning the group and it influence on consumer behavior, which if we are learning the influence of different group of consumer buying behavior process. For the chapter 9, we are learning the family dynamic, which is the meaning of family and the role of family in society. For the chapter 10, we are learning the culture and it influence on consumer behavior, which is different type of culture. For the chapter 11, we are learning the diffusion of innovation, which is recognize the basic element involved in the diffusion process. Last chapter is 12, is consumer decision making, which is the level of consumer decision making. Next, I will doing the comparison on the assignment part. For the assignment of retailing is we are needed to create a new retail store based on the criteria given, which is based on the syllabus we are learning. For the assignment in consumer behavior, we are doing a survey to understanding their behavior in visiting some outlets. Lastly, for the reference, the data are collected from the course outline on the retailing and consumer behavior and instruction assignment for each course. Thank you.